Some Treasure Coast residents will have to find a greener way to keep their lawns growing green next month. Martin County officials will impose a fertilizer ordinance. News Channel 5's Angela Cruz is part of the largest news team on the Treasure Coast and shows us the changes some homeowners will now have to make.
Jacqueline Smale has put a lot of effort into her yard.
Aren't those beautiful?
When she and her husband purchased the home 6 years ago, the lawn was filled with dirt.
These were planted about 2 years ago.
Since then, they've put countless hours into creating their vision and taking advantage of the Florida sunshine.
It's beautiful to have it year-round, and that's why I think people take such good care of their yards and their plants, and they want everything to be beautiful and manicured.
Residents like Smale and professional landscapers now have to double-check their bags. Martin County will regulate all fertilizer use in unincorporated areas from June 1st through September 30th. Deborah Drum with the county's ecosystem restoration says what's put on the ground feeds into the Indian River Lagoon.
A lot of our water quality problems occur in the wet months because that's when fertilizers are on the lawn. It rains every day. All of that just washes off into our local water bodies.
County officials say the two chemicals they want residents to watch out for are nitrogen and phosphate.
With algae blooms choking the lagoon, officials hope this fertilizer ordinance will reduce the amount of harmful nutrients feeding into waterways. For Smale, it's a wake-up call to change her products, but it's one that she welcomes.
We do want to protect our wildlife and our ecosystem, and so I'm actually pleased about it, and we'll be looking for something that's green.
In Stewart, Angela Cruz, WPTV News Channel 5.